Stay in your torque curve for maximum acceleration and redline your shifts. The engine can handle it.